It was just a few days ago that Saul Canelo Alvarez impressed the entire world by beating Callum Smith. Callum Smith was the strongest, the most accomplished 168 champion on the planet that had two belts, a WBA belt and Ring Magazine belt. And Canelo that night fought for three belts because the WBC 168 belt was also on the line. And Canelo, along with Eddie Reynoso, his coach, put on a great, tremendous performance. They got down. They had a great game plan. They hit the left arm so much to take away Smith's left hook, and they got the W. What is next for Canelo? Well, I got to tell you guys, I was live today on ES News, and many, many fans kept asking me, is Canelo fighting Yildirim next? Is Canelo fighting Yildirim next? Is that the next fight? Maybe. It's possible. February in Mexico, they're talking about February 27th. Then they're talking about maybe Billy Joe Saunders or Caleb Plant. Canelo wants to unify the 168 division. And the other two belts out there, out of the five belts available, Callum Smith and Caleb Plant. Caleb Plant has the IBF, Callum Smith has WBO, and Canelo would like to pick up those belts as well. So here he is with Eddie Reynoso, seconds after the fight in the locker room, where Canelo tells Eddie, hey, I would give it all in the ring. I would sacrifice everything. I would never let you down. And this is Canelo's Christmas picture with the following caption. I'm going to share with you what Canelo says. He posted his picture and he says, hey, happy holidays, everybody. Enjoy your holidays. Thank you for the support. And, of course, much more to come for Canelo. So check this out. This is his post. He says, hope you all enjoyed your Christmas. Smiley face. So Canelo was in the United States with the American flag. He was in the U.S. for Christmas. And he enjoyed it. Beautiful weather. Southern California is always nice. And he's getting lots of feedback from people. He is the face of boxing. He is the pound-for-pound king. Even if a certain TV network put someone else in a pound-for-pound king list, we all know the truth. We all know who's the pound-for-pound king. You can't fake it. Numbers don't lie. Men lie, women lie, numbers don't lie. Canelo, four-division champion. He's champ at 160, 168, and 175, and 154. And we will see what's next for him. So stay tuned. It's really exciting to see a superstar fighting every few months. It's great. It's good for the sport. Usually the fighters that fight every month is the up-and-coming guys, and the superstars fight once or twice a year. So it's great if Canelo could squeeze in next year three fights or four fights, because he just fought now. Looks like he fights February, then he fights May, then maybe September, and who knows. So stay tuned. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. And you can follow Canelo at Canelo.